So we're making ripples. So what you want to do is have your dark mixed up, and this is the stroke I'm using. This brush, this is an angle brush with the point portion of the brush is what I'm using to make these ripples. And what this is the base of the ripple. This is like the shadow of the ripple. I'm trying to do that all through the front of this whole section, because that's what's happening in the foreground. You see all that. So you get the base color, and I believe it was ultramarine blue and a tiny bit of purple, raw umber, and white. So you get all that going. And then you switch off and you use your light color, which is the white cad yellow, a little bit of rose. Turpentine, make it move. And so now you're working on the top portions of the ripples, the bright color, or the part that's reflecting on the water. And then if you want, you can also blend this. And I'll show you that real quick. You can leave it like that sharp, or you can take a large angled brush and just sort of soften it with. You're holding the brush on an angle like this, one stroke, very lightly, and it just sort of blends it just enough to make it integrate into the rest of the piece.